Oh, we are in the opposite team. Oh.
The enemy team have been given a mission to seize and take control of our territory. Using stealth to my advantage, the plan is to sneak between enemy lines and cause havoc within their ranks.
What do you see?
I don't see it. Come on. There's like four guys coming around left there. I can see one right there.
Yep.
Ow! Hit!
Not a bandage, but...
Yeah.
Nice pop, mate.
Oh! Man! Oh!
Nice one, man.
Nice one.
Medic!
Do you need to tie you?
I mean, yeah, if you can medic me.
Oh, we are on the opposite team. Oh. It's fine.
Right, look. I'm gonna go knife kill him, right? But then you can shoot me. Right? You need to get him back in. I've just been medicked in by your own team.
Awesome.
But I've agreed with them that they're going to come back and get you, right?
Right.
So, you need to come get him now, right?
Awesome, mate.
With the first wave of enemies confused and weary, I link up with our vanguard and prepare to hold off the second wave.
Right side, right side. Far right, guys! Oh, sorry. Oh, I got him. That. Right side. Close! It's the first jam of the day. Hit!
What?
You're in my team! You're in my team, you...
Oh, fuck!
Despite the friendly fire, we hold off the enemy's advance. While they regroup, I use the time to infiltrate their ranks once again. It counts if it hits you.
Yeah, about 30 yards.
Yep, thank you.
Alright, spray on me.
I just headshot him. Damn. At least take me out to dinner first. Dumped off his head.
Well, that's it. You see what I mean? You have a fucking problem with them, and then that's it.
Across that bridge.
Hey, hey.
The least 7 hours
is over here trying to haul them off. VIP. Guy pushing right.
VIP is up like a dun.
Dunked him in the head. Gun hit! Whoa.
More intel comes in suggesting that the enemy are out of reinforcements. Our last task is to clear out the remaining stragglers and find prisoners to take home. Got it.
Where the fuck is everyone?
We did the rush.
Unfortunately, it looks like there's no one left to take prisoner. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next one.